I've been obsessed with these chocolate-covered frozen raspberries for a few months now as a sweet after-dinner treat, so I knew I had to make them. And let me tell you, it did not disappoint. Melt some white chocolate and dip a frozen raspberry into it. Then melt some dark chocolate. I like to add coconut oil to the chocolate to make it shiny. This one's great for those sweet tooths like me. Just keep them in the freezer for quick little treats.